For VE Day, that U-boat U-320 was on its first operational patrol and it ended up being abandoned on VE Day itself. Rather bad luck for the crew, but they did all survive. And there are the Wintig floats down.